be introducing this product right here. This is the Organica Salmon Collagen. Ba-ba, let's do the beauty guru style. This is actually the first ever salmon collagen. So this collagen particularly is from Medica Organics supplement. This one. So after 7 days, mommy, what can you say?
Well, as of now, wala pa naman akong nakikitang ano, pero okay naman siya sa akin.
Week 2, what, yeah. Ano yung napapansin mo?
In terms of falling hair, I think medyo nag-lessen talaga siya. Kahit na-stress ako this week, tingin ko kasi pag once you see collagen, then fish pa talaga ang...
Tapos salmon pa.
Salmon pa. Parang feeling ko perfect.
So this is week 3 of the salmon collagen that my mom is taking. She's just there preparing, but she will come to, you know, tell her thoughts about it. If you guys didn't know, I am having a giveaway, the salmon collagen giveaway. I posted last week on my YouTube community post and my Facebook page the giveaway mechanics. So all you have to do is just comment, I want to win Medica Organics salmon collagen. That's all you have to do, very, very simple. Just comment it down below and then have already one entry. You can comment as many comments as you want. You know, for more chances of winning, but the raffle draw will be happening next week on week 4, which is the 30th day. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And also, if you want to buy your very own salmon collagen, you can just go to their official website. I will also leave the links down below, and you can also use my code. My code is YENN, that's YENN. If you use my code, you get 100 pesos off. So they're currently on sale right now from 800 plus to 600 plus right now. I'm not quite sure, but it's around 600 pesos. Now if you use my code, you get an additional 100 pesos off. So your order will now be 500 plus pesos. So yeah, it's a very good deal. If you want to buy it, then just go to the link that I will be putting down in the description box below. So yeah.
Morning. 16 days. We're taking some. Good morning. 17 days. Morning, guys. 18 days. I'm making my salmon collagen. Good morning. My daily routine: salmon collagen. Hello, guys. Good morning. Another day for salmon collagen.
Okay, presenting my mother. Dun, 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 dun.
Hello, everybody.
Nah.
Okay, pang third week na ngayon. So, ipipreviews ko ha, nung mga first week, masabi ko na tingnan ko kung may effect siya sa akin. So, nung nag-second week na, as what I've said, na nag-less yung aking hair fall. So, which is true. And I'm really glad about it na medyo nag-lessen talaga siya. Kasi kahit sino sa atin, ayaw natin mag-falling hair, di ba? Kahit sobrang stress ka, as much as possible, ayaw mo nang ganun. So, what I was excited the most is yung sinabi sa akin ng aking masahista. Yung nagmamasad sa akin. Kasi, lagi-lagi kasi before nagko-COVID, every week nagpapamasad talaga ako. And then, ito kasi siguro almost 2 or 3 months na hindi na ako nagpapamasahe. Tapos nagpamasahe ako sa kanya last week. So na-shock ako kasi sabi niya, "Uy, ma'am, parang wala na akong nakakapa sa iyo na cellulite sa." Oh, di ba? Wow, talaga. Kasi syempre, isa din 'yan sa mga ayaw natin no, magkaroon tayo ng cellulites. Tapos inano niya kasi pag mapigi kasi ang isang girl, ma-cellulite siya. So inano ko at gusto niya na bedel siya. This one. Kasi dati, very ano ang aking cellulites. Ngayon, hindi na siya masyadong visible. So, I'm glad na ganun ang naging result. Kasi, doon naman sa packaging niya, nakalagay naman talaga, di ba?
Lessened
cellulite. So, marami na akong na-find out na mas maganda pala talaga siya. Sa promise namin ng anak ko na yung mag-giveaways, talagang totoo yun. Totohanin talaga namin yun kasi talaga may pang-giveaway talaga. So, sa YouTube channel ng anak ko, titingnan namin doon kung sino yung mga nagko-comment. And then, sa YouTube, sa Facebook page niya, magbibilang din ako doon. And of course, sa aking Facebook kasi sinishare ng anak ko. So, syempre, usually sa akin namang Facebook, maraming mga momshies doon sa Facebook kasi ng anak ko. Walang masyadong nagko-collagen kasi medyo bata pa, diba? Pero anyway, basta doon kami mag-focus sa YouTube channel, sa Facebook ng anak ko, Facebook page, and then sa aking Facebook also kasi may mga nagko-comment doon. Sulat, and then i-raffle namin by next week. Dito din po, kasi pang fourth week na next week. So, that's it. So, hope na bibili kayo guys, kasi sa akin, maganda ang effect niya. So, 2 times up ako dyan. So, mga momshies, alam niyo na, the falling hair, the cellulite, and then the wrinkles. So, ganon. Okay, thank you guys. See you next week.
Bye-bye. Bye.